history. They win 5-2, and the Phantoms actually won their first Calder Cup on this exact day 7 years ago.
Hockey's alive and well in Philadelphia, man. It's the best feeling in the world. What better opportunity could have been without the NHL going on? We get the championship in Philly. Woo!
It's a great thing to be a part of a team like this, and I'm going to remember it for the rest of my life.
It feels great.
What can I say, man? This is the best thing that could have happened in a lockout year. Philadelphia is great, and hockey is alive and well in Philly.
NHL draft, the Flyers are wheeling and dealing.